Facing the rise. Turn for the tenor bass choir to showcase themselves for just a little bit. So thank you all so much for coming. We're gonna just sort of, you can see in your program, we are just gonna celebrate Songs of America. So we just took it way back to the past to a Shaker song with a little bit of a twist. Kind of gave it a little up-to-date feel with that little middle section. And now we're gonna celebrate some jazz. It wouldn't be a Song of America concert if we didn't celebrate jazz, which is America's music. So here we go with some jazz. Oh, and that was Jadyn McNeil that we featured on the piano. Let's give him some applause.
Sweetheart, my Yankee Doodle Joy. Yankee Doodle Doodle, that you just ride the lone loafies. I am a Yankee Doodle Boy. Give my regards to Broadway. Remember me to their Rose Square. Tell all the gang at 42nd Street that I will soon.
She has been with me for all 3 years that I've been here, and Lacey brought me this song. She brought me this recording last year, so Lacey's right here turning red. She didn't know I was going to do this. And she brought me this song, and she said, Miss Hobgood, I found this song. We just got to do it. And she brought it to me last year, and I was like, oh, that would be perfect next year when we've got all treble choir together. So I have 47, 48 girls in this class, all treble voices. And you'll see what I mean. It needed a big choir to do this one together. And it's a cappella, body percussion.
Okay, a cappella.
Here we go. Buckle your seatbelts. See how we do.
We're ready.
Longer, our student tech assistant, a super big round of applause. But I think all of our new wonderful lights that we have that are on stage are still off from when we had the thing going down here, and there's lots of people in shadows. I don't know how to fix that, but I think maybe they're still off. I just noticed. Sorry, minor detail, but I know people want to see their children. Oh, look, we have lights. We have so many lights now, y'all, that we didn't have before, and I'm so thankful. Okay.
And we have a big old mirror behind that light.
Okay.
already.
He was a famous trouble man from my Chicago way. He had a boogie sound that no one else could play. He was a tall man of his strap. But then his love began run, and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a born reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy from the B. He made a poor bugle for his Uncle Sam. He really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand. He was the next to the gun, but I drafted a man.
Recognize a few people. And I think, can we get the house lights up for just a second so we can do that a little earlier in the program? First of all, we have tons of people here that always come and support us. And so I'm going to just recognize all of them like I usually do. We are just so thankful for our community support. I think the mayor is here tonight. Is Mayor Wheeler here? Yay! Thank you, Bobby Wheeler. He's always on the phone. And I know we always have several commissioners that are coming. I think Russ May was here. Yes, there's Russ and Sheila. And there's, yes, I think I see Georgiana. Your last name. Is it Kaczynski or Kaczynski? The first name, Kaczynski. There we go. There she is. Okay. And I know we had another commissioner. Is that Mr. Gooch? Gleason. That's Mr. Gleason. I can't see with these lights, David. There's Mr. Gleason. Thank you so much. And I think he had our spaghetti dinner too, which was delicious. I know. Thank you. Those of you that supported our spaghetti dinner, thank you. And then, are there any other commissioners, city or county, that I'm missing? Oh! Thank you so much. Thank you so much for coming, taking time out of your schedule. I know y'all are so busy, and y'all are wonderful just to come and support us every time. And then school board members. Do we have any school board members here tonight? Okay, we've got Daniel Hayes over there. I don't know them all by name. I've seen that one. Thank you so much. Okay, I can't see if anybody else is raising their hand, but our school board members, thank you so much for coming. And then I think I saw from our executive staff, I think I saw Dr. Winborn over here somewhere. Oh, there he is, Dr. Winborn. Thank you so much. And I know we had some others that were possibly coming, so I don't know. I know one, it was their birthday tonight, so I think they're celebrating with their family, so I won't call them out because I would go celebrate with my family instead of coming to a Raymond Ford concert too. But anyway, thank you all so much. We just appreciate and all of your support always for coming and helping us just celebrate these kids and all of your hard work. So I think I hear lots of movement backstage, and I see our ROTC, so I want to thank our Sergeant Major White and the ROTC members for their help tonight. Yes, I'm super excited about this next one. So I hear lots of movement backstage. I'm going to ask the guys to start making their way on stage. And Thomas, if you'll go ahead and start opening the curtain, even if not everybody's on stage yet. Oh, they are fast. They are getting ready for those quick show choir costume changes that we're gonna do next semester. So this next one is our Armed Forces medley, and we are gonna recognize all of the branches of the Armed Forces except for the Space Force. I don't know if they have a song, but if they do, it's not included in this medley, because I think they're too new to have been included in this medley that we found. So not that we don't want to honor you, it's just, is there anyone that's in the Space Force? We want to honor you too, thank you. But if you are in one of the branches, one of the students is going to announce your branch at the beginning of the song that we sing. And our JROTC is going to present your flag, and we would love for you to stand so that we can honor you. If you are a veteran or currently serving in that branch, please stand so we can honor you while we sing the song that represents your branch of the military. So thank you so much. Oh, yes, look at that blue. I picked this shirt for that reason. Okay, here we go.
Marines. postcard.
Synopsis of it, but we studied it in class before we went to see it. We're super thankful because we got a grant from the Granville Ed Foundation to go see it. So thank you to the Granville Ed Foundation. Every single student got to go see, and plus my music appreciation classes, it was like 85 kids that got to go see it. So it was super awesome. And so now we get to sing one of the songs from the show, and you'll just hear how it kind of talks about the struggles that America has faced. And while our country is not perfect, and we still have a long way to go to reaching equality and justice for all, but we have a lot to be thankful for and a lot of things that we have accomplished in the time that we have in the country. And so anyway, we've had a lot of great discussions before and after, and I hope we continue those discussions just after we've gotten to see the musical. So Julian's gonna sing the solo that this comes from Cole House Walker.
Yes, King Julian.
One of the main characters in the show. And if you can go see it this weekend, go. It's tomorrow night, Saturday, and Sunday matinee, and I'm not a sponsor of Henderson Rec, but you need to go. It's so good.
Thank you.
first time this year we get to have a middle school choral clinic.
What?
And we hope this is going to grow in years to come, where we invite some middle school singers to come and sing with us, because unfortunately we don't have a middle school chorus teacher right now at Holly, and we hope to get one soon, maybe one day again. So we are inviting for now a middle school choral clinic. We had a clinic on a Friday afternoon on the half day, where we got to sing and teach them a couple of songs with us and have some of our students stay behind that afternoon and learn a few songs. So they've learned three songs with us, one with choreography, one without, you're going to see, and then the ending song. And so we're just hoping to just build choral music down into the middle school too, and just give them a chance to perform with us as well. So we have a few with us this time, and we hope it continues to grow in the future too. So they're joining us on God Bless the USA.
You made you lose.
hey, sing for your papa, hey, sing for the whole world, the boy Uncle Phil will be there. Can't go on the beat, okay? I'm a human anyway. Go ahead, go sing, go talk to me, won't stop, go away, wait, wait.
Lots of choreography come January with the show choirs this year are going to get to go. We're hoping to compete for the first time in not only the state competition this year, but also in Virginia. That's the plan. We're going to take them across state lines, we think. Pending school board approval. We haven't done that process yet. So don't worry. I know I have to fill out those forms. I'm doing that next week once this is over. Okay. But anyway, so I would like to invite, I know we have a few alumni and former chorus members. I'm going to call out, I think Alana said she was coming for sure, and a few others, so if she's here. And I have the music for you, so you can look at the music, because it's been a while since we've seen it. We always call up any former chorus members, alumni, to sing with us on the last song, so come on up. Even if you're just couldn't take it this semester, I know Ty's out here, and he couldn't take it this semester, but he'll be with us next semester. So y'all can get to your back to your concert choir position, so you're in your voice parts. For why we sing, I guess it's a tradition now. Oh, Gabby knows it, yes, okay. New members that don't know it as well. Do y'all know it? Okay, I'll see, Cam. Anyone who's ever been in chorus and alumni. Okay. We sing this at the end of the concert. Okay. Why we sing, and anybody who wants to sight read, you're welcome to join us. The music's right here. Okay. Thank you all so much for coming. I'm sure if I start to thank people, I always forget Michael Midyet, our sound technician. He's wonderful. He's probably sitting in the middle of the room. He always makes us sound good. All of the parents, thank your parents. All the fundraisers, which y'all have been like amazing so far in fundraising. We're like doing awesome so far. All the bake sales have been like crazy this year. Y'all are like kicking it out of the park so far. And oh, we have to do a raffle. Yes, Miss Clark Stover, our wonderful art teacher. Thank you. I knew it was forgetting something. And this beautiful throw that Cierra Gilmore's mom made for us. Isn't this amazing? Okay, we're gonna raffle that off. I knew I was gonna get some.
Lots of tickets.
Okay. Carissa, you wanna come draw a ticket? Pull your tickets out if you bought a ticket. We're gonna draw it now. Before we sing while we sing. Okay. It's my fault that I didn't point to her when she was supposed to say her branch. Okay, here we go.
6721650.
Bingo! Bingo! 650 were the last?
6721650.
It's like the price is right. Come on down and claim your brand. Well, if you have that prize, you can come find me. I have the ticket. And show me your matching ticket.
You got it?
Okay, who is that? Commissioner Gleason? All right, well, awesome. Yay. Awesome. Well, of course, with the one who's got the hurt leg. Oh, let's not hurt the other leg. Okay. You got it? Maja, thank you. Okay, well, congratulations, Dave. Thank you all so much for your support. And thank you, everybody. Like, this is a group effort. It takes all the people and all the things, and just, we're so thankful. And now we're going to end with why we sing as soon as Maja hobbles back up here. Okay. I know, she just hurt herself right before this, and I'm kind of poking fun at her. Are you okay? Thank you.